Hey everybody, what's up? Kimberly will not be joining us today because she got her phone taken away. That's what she used to play Roblox last time. I gotta see. So we're gonna play some Royal High today. You do not judge my character, please. And just don't judge my character. My character's like horrible. It was her idea the entire time. Earth. I'm gonna go to Earth. And also, yeah, y'all see what I mean. It's loading, 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 waiting for this dumb thing to load. He's not light fairy anymore. There. Perfecto. I mean, it suits me pretty well now, doesn't it? Come on, do not give me death again. I got death yesterday, and I do not need death again. God dang it. Oh, that's cool. Hang on, what the heck is this? What the heck are ocean ears? Oh, it's the same thing that Kimberly has. Oh, wait, that actually kind of looks cute on this avatar, though. This kind of character. 1,999. Hey, you want to hear me play the piano? Dude, that's why my volume is so low. Hello, person. Why, thank you. Oh, thank you. What the frick? Why, thank you. I can't just sit here and yell. You gonna say anything else, girl? Yeah, this girl's being weird. I'm gonna just walk all the way. Now turn down the volume because it's freaking louder. Oh god, that's like louder. Okay, I'm good now. And yep, still recording. Forgot about that. So now what should I do? What should I do? Yes! If you guys haven't seen this place, I love this place like right now. Because right now it has like snacks. It has the snacks. Got the snacks. And don't judge my skin, because I am not a guy. I am literally not a guy. I'm a girl. I am a female, so don't judge my skin. Yeah. There we go. That's good. Here comes the fairy, 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 and running into a lamp post. Post? Yeah, there. Post. Lamp post. Is it called lamp? Is it called a lamp pole or lamp post? Whatever. Running through trees, cause I can. And also. Why are some of the trees not even loaded in, or are they just dead? I think the trees are dead, and I'm pretty sure I'm the only one here. Aren't I? No, there's more people here. What the heck? The heck? Where are people? What the heck? Where are these people? God dang it. Oh, there's one. There's a person. Is that weird girl again? Oh god, it is. Oh god, I think it is. I think it is. I think it might be that weird girl again. Oh, if any of you guys want me to friend you, there is my username right there. My username's right there. And you can just comment your username in the chat so I can you can comment your username in the ch in the comments below so I can friend you. So we can accept your friend request. And I might post a freaking blooper for that other video, because, like, she got the freaking intro all wrong, dude. It was, like, hilarious. She forgot we were, like, recording the last time. But she's not here right now, so. I did not realize this was a place. What the heck? Is there, like, a naked person? There's a naked mannequin. I never noticed that. Do you think I should change back into my girl avatar? Let me see. This one, or just. I'm gonna stay as a dude. I'm used to it now. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hello, lily. Person. I see a lily. I see a wild lily. I see a wild lily. Do-do-do-do-do-do. What the heck? There's random people in here. Oh god, that's scary. What the heck are they doing? What the heck? Hang on. What the heck? The heck is happening? What the heck is happening? What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? I can walk in here and I just see you guys. What are you guys doing? Well, do you guys just not know? He wants to fake me. Oh. You want to fight me? I kind of want to watch this. What the heck? Yeah, I'm gonna leave now. Bye, fams. Ah, keep on doing that, bruh. Brat, brat, brat. That's the best I can do. What the heck? There's a random person, random dude, random dude, random dude, random dude. Walking away slowly. He is staring at me. That was scary. Yeah, road close signs mine. Bye. I'm gonna go past the road. I'm gonna go past the road closed sign, bro. Oh, and if you guys see me in like a Roblox game, just don't be afraid to say hi. I don't mind. I normally play Brookhaven, Weep City, this game, or like an obby or something. I
thinking like doing, I'm gonna probably do an obby video tomorrow, like next time. Technically tomorrow. In a minute, no. I know what I should do. Get written. Yes. And, blue. Yes. Sparkly. I'm so weird. Sorry. Sorry for being weird. But, like, I'm perfecto now. This girl's avatar, no. Girl, no. That avatar is horrible. Look how adorable my avatar is. Comment if you think my avatar is adorable. I'll probably have to find a way how to, I'll probably have to try to figure out how to turn off comments again. Maybe you can leave a comment on the next video, like on this video whenever I post it, for like the question that Kimberly asked last time. Churnal. Yeah, whatever that means. These avatars are so cute with the head. No, I'm not gonna switch back to my girl thing. Not gonna switch back to my girl. Wait a minute, I got an idea. You guys are probably gonna hate me for this, but I'm going for it. Hot pink, perfecto. I think I know what I can do. I think I know what he can do. Blue. No, pink. That's perfecto enough. You now gotta go to pink. There's a pattern that I want. This is a yin yang? Okay, I just saw that, but okay, I passed the yin yang thing. Yin yang? The heck does that mean? Oh, that looks so cute! I just gotta find something that would go with it. Probably not happen, man. Oh man, because I don't think there's like a checkered one that's like that color. No, that's curly, like very, very, very girly. What the heck? Perfecto, that's perfect. Perfecto. Ba-do-ba. No. Oh, I got an idea. I got another idea now. No, wrong color. Ow, I bit my tongue again. God dang it. I think there might be an outfit for me in here that would suit this character very much. I'm sorry if you hear that in the background, that's my dad. Yeah, he's outside my room right now, so yeah. Behind, I have a wall, like four walls. Yeah, everybody has freaking four walls. One, two, three. Yeah, four walls! Technically, like, eight, I think. I think technically, like, eight walls I have, like, Can I find the perfect thing that would go with this? So hang on a minute. Actually, just found the perfect thing. Wait a minute. I think I have another idea, which I'm not keeping this one because I hate this outfit actually. Ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo-ba-choo Really, there's like nothing. What the heck? Yeah, you're probably gonna be bored of this channel by now. Just like completely abandon it. Which don't, please don't. It's a beautiful avatar now. Beautiful, beautiful. It's the only one that I could find that actually kind of matches. This would look plain and boring. You don't want any plain things, so. Perfecto. Do 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 do. I love my avatar. Wait, should I change the hair though? Masculine. That's literally what says on my thing for some reason. Verbally, no. Why are there freaking girl hairstyles in this? The heck? Actually, now I'm adorable. I look like a freaking Karen, but they will know because of my name that I am supposed to be a guy. Hang on. Yeah, you think they'll know that I'm actually a girl in this game? Because my avatar, do you think they'll actually. Okay, wait, I'm at level 2. I did not know that. Yes, staring at a child. Following a child. Oh god, I freaking ran into the thing. Graduate thingy that my mom gave me because I passed like the 7th grade, and this is what it says: you it did. Because like it has a U on one side, a did on the bottom, and then like wait, oh, it has a U on the left side, an it on the right side, and in the middle it has a did. I don't know what that even is. Like, did it say you did it or something like that? Ah, there's a remote. Child, yes, no. I forgot I have music. Perfecto! The music is back. Oh god, that is like so long. And Perfecto!
Should I get?
good now. What the heck is this song? Perfecto. This actually looks pretty good. This is the kettle Kimberly started trying to take from me the last two times. She tried to take my kettle. Something. And then I got a 7 years ago song. Hey, look what all gay people do. Also, I totally did not get Kimberly in trouble earlier by accident. Okay, I'm here now. So, oh god, what the heck? I was just there, bro. What the heck? And perfecto. Yes, walking my stretch walk. Walking on the catwalk of a bridge. Pageant theme. Beauty pageant. Oh, hang on a minute. I have a cute idea. Gotta go. Set up. Jayland. I think I got a cute idea, but I'm not sure for like this. Oh crap, I forgot the friggin'. Okay. You know what? It's gonna be fine. I'm the last minute contestant. Okay, I'm green. What is it? What is there? Na. Okay, I'm good. I like to sing that sometimes. I like to sing at times, so don't judge me. Should I do a color? Should I do like green as my hair color now? I know exactly what my hair color is, so.
Perfecto!
Me is perfect. Alright, let me get my crown. This is why I wanted green. Oh, come on, you goddang, this goddang thing. Do I just have to do this and, no, that's actually kind of cool though, you know, I'm gonna do a skirt then. Actually, that's gonna be pretty cute though. Become a tiger. I don't know who's walking. I'm just something, something. Oh god, she's probably wondering where the heck is there a dude in a skirt. She'll probably guess why in a second. There's like, how many minutes left? Probably just a very little. Yep, 3 minutes and 14 seconds. Oh crap, they're gonna know! Crap, I didn't think this through! Oh god, there's a dream character! Dream character! There is a dream character. It's a dream. I'm gonna slay everybody. He will slay everybody in his path. Not actually dream, someone who's literally dressed as a dream. There we go. Honestly, if Dream actually played Roblox, this would probably be something that he would wear totally. Like, honestly, like, look how adorable it is. And look. Because you know the Dream Not Found one. Like, the ship of George and Dream. Dream Not Found. Yeah, here. There we go. See? Perfecto! Their real name put together is gay. Cause George's name, George's real name is George, and Dream's real name is Clay. So just gotta take out the L and put the G, and take out the C and put it into G, and then it's both gay. Not even joking. I totally didn't take that. I don't totally didn't steal that from my YouTube video or like TikTok. I keep on getting a YouTube video and TikTok. What the heck? Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna ignore that. Perfecto! Why do I look like George, like, so much? Like, George not found, like, what the heck? Like, this avatar, no. Doesn't it kind of look like George Not Found? Like the goggles? So it's like 54 seconds. Here we go. 51, 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42. Hi. Okay. Thank you. Sorry about that. That was my dad. He came into my room again. Still recording. Yes. Royal Universe Pageant. The heck is that?
Hey, you know, that's not the animation I want. I want the girl pageant thing, bro. Hang on a minute. Are you freaking serious? You know what, bye guys. Have a nice day, and remember, like and subscribe. Like and subscribe, please. Thank you.